I figure everything out by the act of doing. I spent the first 15 years of my career lighting things in a million different ways and getting in situations where I had to solve the problem. And those are all failures and things I succeeded at, and I figured it out. All my contemporaries all had like very distinct styles of how they shot their pictures. I take every single picture and this is what it looks like. You know what I mean? And I hated that idea. So I would find light, or I would find cameras, or I would try and find processes, and I would constantly just use all that, but it would all integrate back into the same eye shooting the pictures. In the movie industry and the TV industry and music industry, they love it. I can 1 minute shoot clean white. The next minute I'm shooting natural light. The next minute I'm shooting something very grungy and dark and moody. In advertising, no matter how much they love my work, they still have to get me past, you know, the guy at the cat food company, you know, who's going to say like, well, I don't know. I mean, you know, can he shoot cat food? As a photographer, I think I've been very lucky and blessed to have some of the best campaigns to work on. Like the American Horror Story, just all the Walking Dead stuff, and the Mad Men for so many years, and Breaking Bad. My shoots are very light. I don't ever get upset, I don't get angry, nothing's heavy. I like to have a good time. I try to get people in and out, I know how much they don't want to do it. Any more than 15 minutes on something, they left after the first, you know, five. They're still there for you, they're staying there, but most won't, nothing will change much. So then you have to figure ways. If you keep moving them, then you might find them to break them of their rhythm of what that is. Everything is stolen at this point in life. There's nothing that's original. I'd rather copy a feeling. So when I look at, like, if I go and walk through a Richard Serra sculpture, I want to recreate what that feels like. You can say you want to be a photographer, but know why you want to be a photographer. You give up a lot to be able to do what you do. And then when you do it, don't give a shit what anyone thinks about when you do it. I don't do it to the point that I am the know-all, be-all Frank Ockenfels, master of photography. It'd be boring to be the master in the room. I don't, you know what I mean? I think the collaboration is more fun. It's half the joy of what we do, so.